This is exactly what you don't want to happen when you're at a dirt track race. Just started, heat races are just finishing up, and that's what we have in front of us. Lots of lightning. Beautiful clear sky over that way, but it's kind of hard to tell which way it's coming from. So, let me flip the wipers on for a second and I can get a lightning streak or two. Well, that's because most people